Hello, world. My name is Dale Felder. I'm filming this in San Francisco, California. I'm a photojournalist and photographer and author. And I would like to thank Tony for making arrangements for us all to go to the Sonoma Mountains. This is my group. It's called the Black Brothers of Sting. We're going on our first retreat up in the Sonoma Mountains in California. And I hope y'all enjoy it. The mountains were beautiful, and the forest. California is a beautiful place. If you never get to go to California, I hope you enjoy my view of California through this video clip. By the way, this video clip will last 10 minutes. When this video clip is over, I want you to click onto the next video clip and watch it. So it might be at least 3 video clips in all. When I was a little boy, sitting around Kansas City, watching TV, I always wondered what California looked like. So I came out to California in 1980. And now I get to see California and the mountains and wild animals running through the forest and looking at cabins. We all stayed in a cabin high up in the mountains. It was silence, really dark. A few cabins had fireplaces. At least it had heat and a shower and a bathroom. It was absolutely wonderful.
Thank you. work together.
Oh, man, this is nice.
I like this. But you know, it's they put a TV or something. It just looks pretty natural, no TV in the room. Maybe they got a little loft, little thing up there. Wow. Can you go up in there?
These things do put on the white.
Now, they ain't
going to turn up the porch on.
Yeah,
porch lights on. Oh, here we go. Turn the heat off and you go out.
Oh, these porch lights.
Yeah, I'm a little utility vacuum cleaner and stuff. Between the roof things.
Right there.
Thank you. Oh, I got to go to this bathroom.